And as you can see, I put too much water in it. So while that has time to thicken a little bit, I'm going to put Vaseline on the impression to keep it from sticking. Now what I'm going to do with my... Well, so much for a brush. Because I had a brush over here and don't know what I did with it. So, this is a pepper. I'm going to use this as a base. It's plastic. Pour my stone on too. Stone's looking still not thick enough to my liking, so I'm going to thicken it just a little bit. If I ever thicken it, I'll just add some water to underthicken it. You want it thick enough to the point where it's going to stand up. This is the don'ts because I put too much water in it. Now it's about thick enough. First, we're going to put someone on here. Then we're going to fill the crevices here. And I don't have one of those vibrator things to really vibrate it down in there, so unfortunately, this is how I have to do it. Scoop it all together. And then we're going to sit this on top of it, like so. And when that dries, then I'll take this off the stone and I'll have a model of my lower gum, the mandible, and I can make a denture off of that.